On my way. Low on arrows. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. Right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
the nighttime being so glowy?
How come everything on this rock glows?
No one deserves to die like this. It is an affront to Ewa.
Her flesh is poisoned. Her death cannot even bring nourishment to the people. This is obscene.
We cannot let the Sky People do this to the forest. We cannot.
And what would you do, brother? Take up arms? chase them from the forest?
Yes. Why not? Perhaps I will.
Do you have no other clothes?
Katna is right. Do not invite chaos.
Katna needs hunters she can count on.
Sky people.
Where is your clan?
It seems like life's like spinning silk. There is always the need for another twist. Spinning and cooking are my favorite things. Try cooking at least.
You are Sarento.
Hello.
If you are looking for a tarsu sapling, I saw one earlier. No,
guest of the Aranahe shall ever go without food in the Kinlo Forest.
Thank you for these gifts.
Cares. We are free. I want to run until my lungs ache and my legs give out.
Such gifts Ewa shares with us. Greetings. Are you sure you have enough supplies? Here, take some of mine.
Ah, Sarentu. Have you met our other guest? You are not the only visitor among the Aranehe. Kukulo Page comes to trade with us on occasion. Where from is a mystery. Like you, she is a daring one. So take the opportunity to meet her. You never know how long she will be at Ikran Landing before adventure calls to her again.
Sky people are better left alone.
Knows a war is madness.
Katnat must learn to listen. We cannot close our eyes to war. Unfurl a leaf too soon and it will shrivel.
You are the... Hello, my friend. Would you care to join me for a meal and a story? I promise flavors that delight both the palate and the mind.
Sounds great. What are you cooking?
Oh, no, young one. You are in charge of the meal. For my part, I will provide the cooking lessons and the story. After all, it is the way of the Sarentu to learn the way of the other clans.
I'd be happy to, then. Where are the ingredients?
But the gathering is part of the journey, you see. You must collect some shell fruit as the main ingredient, then crimson mushrooms for flavor. We need pristine ones, too. Do not settle for inferior quality. Take your time when harvesting and be wary of damaging them.
Shell fruit and crimson mushrooms. Sounds simple enough.
Simple recipes are often the trickiest ones to master, young Sarentu. And this one is the simplest of all. Unfortunately, the Sky People's corrupting touch has befouled everything, including these fruits and mushrooms. Still, there are some exceptional specimens to be found if you look hard enough. Follow my instructions, and I promise you a story that will make it worth your while.
The ingredients I need. Any idea where I should look for them?
Shell fruit grows on large trees all across the land. Be sure to approach them with caution. As for the crimson mushrooms, you will find those on large roots in swamp areas.
Is there any particular place I can find both?
Walk towards the stone arches in the distance, then down into the swamps below. You will spot plenty of crimson mushrooms among the roots. From there, head back into the forest next to the waterfall, and you will soon come across some plump and juicy shell fruit.
Each day out in the forest is one more gift from Ewa. Are you aware there is a siren to totem in this area?
thank you for these gifts.